Now here's Jared on the move again. Shot. That's going to put Virginia in front. Cavaliers strike first. Right on midway through our opening half. And it's Megan McCool to put Virginia up. This could be it. Deanna Ordonez trying to cross it to the right, drops it off, and that's going to slip in for the second. What a setup from the first year, Deanna Ordonez, and who else but Megan McCool to bury her second of the night, and the Cavaliers have made it a two-goal lead. And Korzak couldn't get around it for the shot. Follow-up effort, and Virginia's going to find a third in the final seconds. It's Sydney Zandy.